Hello children, today we'll attend quiz on chapter 2, Windows Movie Maker, effects and transitions. We learnt lot about video transition and video effects, right? So you have 12 questions, your passing score is 15, full score is 25. Shall we start? Okay, right. The dash button is used to see preview in the preview monitor. In preview monitor, which button help you to see the movie? Super. Play. PLAY. Play button helps us to see the movie. Second question. Dash view helps you to add video transitions to the movie. You know, we have movie task view, collections view, preview monitor, timeline or storyboard. These are the parts of the Windows Movie Maker. So, in this, which view helps you to add video transitions to the movie? Excellent. Movie task view. Movie task view. Super. Next, capture video link does not contain view video effects option. Where is this view video effect option? Yes, it is under edit movie section. So it is not under capture video link. So under capture video, we have capture from video device, import video, import picture, import audio or music, right? So they are saying it does not contain. Yes, it does not contain view video effects. To apply effects, you can select your pictures from the storyboard. Yes, video effect means applying effects to the picture itself. So we have to select the picture which is in the storyboard. So true. Next question. Rearrange the steps to add video effects. Now we have to add video effects to the picture. We know we have to follow some steps, right? Just go through all the steps and tell me which one will comes first. Yes, first one, choose view video effects under edit movie from the movie task view. We have to start from the movie task view. Under movie task view, again under that we have edit movie. There you have to select view video effects, right? Then what will happen? Video effects pane will come. There you have to select the effects that you like. Okay, then drag it and place it on the picture on the storyboard. Excellent. Then you have to save the file. It is in right order now. Yes. Okay. Video effects or the effects that can be applied to the picture. Excellent answer. True. Now, dash is applied in between the pictures when they change from one picture to another picture. Super. Video transition. You cannot apply different transitions to the different pictures. False. We can apply different transitions to the different pictures. Match the following. Can you guess what is this? Super. Diagonal. This one? I. Super. This one? Good. Pixelate. This one? Dissolve. Is it right? This is pixelate. This one is dissolve. Okay? Right. Pixel. Pixel means small dots. Every small element in a picture is called as pixel. In a picture, the small dots are called as pixel. So here we have small dots, so it is pixelate. Dissolve. Yes. Going off. Right. Next. View video effects option is under. Yes, edit movie. Super. Next. To view various video transitions, click on the dash transitions link under the edit movie section. To view various video transitions, under edit movie section, what option you have to click? Super. View video transition, what is given there? Okay, right. Dash is the effect that appears between two clips or pictures. Between. So it is video transition. Super. Shall we submit? We made one mistake. Our score is 23. Shall we check where we made mistake? Yes. The play button is used to see preview in the preview monitor. Movie task view helps to add video transitions. Does not contain, of course, true. To apply effects, you can select your pictures from the storyboard, true. Rearrange, it is correct. Video effects are the effects that can be applied to the picture, true. Video transition is applied in between the pictures when they change from one picture to another picture. You cannot apply different transitions to the different pictures. Here, yes, we made mistake. So this is pixelate and this is dissolve. Okay, corrected. View video effects option is under edit movie section. To view various transition, you have to click on view video. Super. Video transition is effect that appears between two clips. Super. Got it? Okay, children. Thank you.